What the? Hey, what happened to that mech?
Something important blew in its cognitive module. Any chance you can go grab a new droid for me in case I can't get this one working again?
Sure. Can't leave without the whole party.
There'll be some spare astromechs around here somewhere.
Typical. They never blow when we're preparing for something boring.
I really must speak to the Admiral.
Thought you'd be halfway there already, Snap.
Helping a friend with droid trouble. Oh, great. Which one?
That one. I'll give you a hand getting it open.
Self-assembly. Of course.
I do hope everyone else got
all right, Green. You better be ready for action.
Come on. You've got a first-order installation to help blow up.
Hey, take your time, Wexley.
I know.
Thanks. This one's a junker. Can you get my new friend on board?
In you go.
Black Leader, go to sublights on your call.
Roger, base. Red Squad, Blue Squad, take my lead.
Drop me out of light speed.
The oscillator. If we fail, there won't be a resistance anymore.
so I hope you're all warmed up.
Can't speak for anyone else, but I'm feeling pretty toasty, Black Leader. Like I'm tucked up inside a tauntaun. Didn't even scratch it. We need to use torpedoes. There. Those Special Forces TIE fighters look like they've got enough to spare.
Targeting computers picked out a few potential weak spots. Once you're armed, aim for those.
Minimal damage. We gotta try one of the other targets.
Multiple targets tracking me. Assistance!
Almost nothing! Keep trying the other points!
That's another turn down!
Barely dented it. I got a bad feeling about this, Black Leader.
Ah, looks like my bird's done for. It's been an honor, everyone! Snap! I guess you're not getting back that money I owe you.
It's not working. All wings, break off and retreat.
We're gonna need help.
Ah! Direct hit!
But no damage.
Guys, we got a lot of company!
You will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
What did you say?
You will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
I will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
Will help me escape from here.
I will help you escape from here.
Good. I'll have a few odd jobs for you.
Target practice.
No need. I scored 3 out of 20 on my last test.
What the? How? That's a new base record.
Wait down there for a minute.
I will wait down here for a minute.
No, you don't have to repeat everything I say.
I know I don't have to repeat everything you Oh.
Come on up.
I read up all about interrogation last night. The only thing I'm not clear on is exactly how watering crops helps get the truth out of people.
That's irrigation, you blockhead.
Oh. That would also explain why shouting, "Tell me everything!" at my tomatoes didn't help them grow.
Side of there.
Of course.
better.
Get through here.
The weapon's almost incapacitated. Soon, the resistance will be nothing more than an unpleasant mess.
We'll have to split up here. Just keep working your way through down there and we should meet up in a bit.
Yes, sir.
I'll find a way across for you. Terminal.
Of course, sir.
All right, I suppose I'm done with you. Oh, one last thing. Stop being evil.
Wait, stop being evil? But I'm a stormtrooper.
Troopers will be on our tail. We have to be ready for that.
What happened to you? Did he hurt you?
What are you doing here?
We came back for you.
Escape now. Hug later.
My friend's got a bag full of explosives. Let's use them. Girl knows her stuff.
The element of surprise.
I know. This one needs turning around, Chewie. Put together a nice big bomb for this thing. All right, three more and we can blow this joint in every sense of the word. Then I have to figure out how to get that out of there. Calling in reinforcements. We don't deal with it.
I think we're gonna need it.
Son, he's gone.
Snoke is using you for your power. When he gets what he wants, he'll crush you.
Come home. We miss you.
Great, we have to keep going.
Hostile spotted.